Okay, so I'm at Columbia Ave RR Crossing, and we got a train coming. After this gate was hit by a vehicle, I made another video on that, but it happened at Old Took Road yesterday. It's crazy, and this crossing is still waiting for an upgrade. And it's a good thing it didn't happen to the new gates. Oh, hear the mini bell. Might not be able to make it out. I'm glad the mini bell's working good. We're gonna see them put flares down here, as they're gonna come through. I can't believe that happened. This is kind of dangerous because there's no gate to stop people from crossing. I guess that's why they're putting flares. Oh, here comes CSX right now. Put flares out. Split the gate now in two pieces so they can take it away.